can't still. Yeah, go back. If you saw in the first part right there, this is the third part of my Unturned series, and I just got killed. Should I record another video right after that? Okay, let's get my stuff. I died like over here. Oh yeah. Holy crap. Do I have my gun? Oh, I need to really, well, I can't use it. Try burning to that tree again or something. I can just outrun and get to his car. Come on, friend. Trying to lose them. You fly like down to or something. Like jump. Jump over this. Something like that and get away. No. Getting farther away, they're not really helping. Oh, fledgling. Oh my god, I can't pick it up. I forgot. Do some, like, parkour. Oh, dying light. These dying light moves. Oh, I'm gonna kill everyone. Alright, everyone's gonna kill me. I should just lead them all the way to this one place where I knew his car. Yeah, I'm channeling towards the car. It's pretty far away, but it's a military truck. Oh, I got away. So I'm gonna use this car so I can clear out the town. I'll be back once it gets there. Okay, so this is very laggy, but I want to show you guys what I did. I got them all trapped right there. That was just get killed, but I got them away. So if they ever spawn back there, it'd be a little bit safe. Oh, or if they spawn at the military base, where there's a bunch more zombies. Or actually the airport. Probably better chance of surviving, but you can't bring vehicles inside. Okay. So I think I'm just gonna end it here after I just grab something. Nothing. I'm not the woods and I'm gonna end the video. I'm gonna get killed when I reload. This is the end of the video.